I better be careful here.
Mommy! Quarantine!
We need to get out of here!
Emergency!
I'll say.
Juliet, Dad, you know about them combo attacks? Get them while you're shopping. They're indispensable for racking up the high scores. Over.
God, I love shopping.
Up on Bash.
Check this out.
Okay. Chainsaw chain.
What should I get?
Can't really get anything else.
Well.
Rock and roll!
Kill him before he blows up! Hey, I had biology in here. I dissected a frog.
Oh, dead frog? Gross!
That's gross.
He's got a point.
This day is completely unexpected. This day is completely unexpected.
I mean, that's kind of an understatement.
So delicious.
Yes!
Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hello, dog. Kinda busy.
9, 10.
You're outside, so I can't pet you, but still.
Hey, it's Dead Starsky and Hutch.
You guys have no respect for the badge. I'm gonna F you up. Hooray! you more than Carrot Top.
Your dad has gone to the leaderboard to earn special rewards.
Quit opening and closing the door, dude.
Seriously. Go back. Yes, I am. Thank you.
shopping. Let's go!
Smart hoe.
Killing zombies gives me total wood.
That's a weird thing to say.
Sensei!
Ah, Juliet! One moment, please.
Should I even be surprised anymore? Wait.
Juliet, it looks like you've really gotten ahead in life.
My teacher, Morikawa Sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years. Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of black magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and Rotten World, and the gases of Rotten World seeped into our world. Your friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. Well, whoever did this could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and Rotten World, which would be catastrophic, unfortunately. Once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both. Kill the motherfuckers!
Yes, Sensei.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. It's party time, motherfuckers!
Return to stage select? Does that mean I would have to redo the entire stage? Oh god, I hope not. I don't want to risk it.
Well, that was a crappy party.
Wow, dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't blame me, fire.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook.
Congratulations!
You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
zombies away from that dumb cake. Zombies away from that dumb cake.
You don't need to tell me twice. Apparently you do.
Oh man, this majorly sucks. Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't let me fire.
Ready?
Do not let the fire zombie touch the dynamite.
Congratulations!
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. Calories. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Zombies away from that dumb king. Oh man, this majorly sucks. Majorly sucks.
Hey, baby!
Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake. Get through the door quickly! Now!
Genocide, baby!
Hey! I recognize that guy! He went to school with us!
He's the one! Planning to open the gate between here and Rotten World. I have to stop him!
Oh, man. There's nothing more hysterical to me than watching this world burn. This world, this government, this society made my life a hell! Well, now everyone is gonna know a life of hell! Forever!
Swan.
Why did you do this to my school?
What, you didn't have time to clean out your locker, Juliet?
Hey! Leave her alone! Wait till I get my hands on you, dude!
What hands?
Malicious lords, I invoke your dark forces in declaring myself God of this realm. As the pawn is present, may your ritual commence, and may the dark purveyors appear! Now!
Bingham, Kelly's Wash, Lingori, Yellum, Tobal.
Now would be a good time to try and, saw him in half. Again?
Sensei!
This world makes me want to puke. You're the one who called us here?
Yeah, that's right. I'm your new master. And I demand you initiate the pawn into the ritual and rot every living thing in the school along the way!
Master!
I did it! All right, guys. Time for you to rot this entire school and everyone in it.
I think I did this kid. A real fucking head case.
How could you do this to Sensei Morikawa?
That's not the slums of zombie hunting.
Why don't you tell us what this is?
What are you laughing at, dickhead?
Let the ritual commence!
Well, aren't you an ugly one? That's him flying because of words. Well, if Mordekaiser's gonna die, can at least say he died a happy man. Fell into Juliet's boobs twice.
Oh, hell!
It's Dad. Juliet, get used to dodging. You want to be a master zombie hunter, you gotta dodge and attack. Don't forget, kid. Over.
I am legitimately trying, but thank you for the, Whoa! Jesus Christ, my dude!
Don't tell me we're gonna have to deal with giant letters.
That My Chemical Romance wannabe is destroying San Romero!
Oh, love that song, Teenager. Have you heard that?
That's not important now, Nick. We have to kill this guy. What do you think about this for a catchphrase? I'm going to kill you. A lot.
I think you can do better.
Yeah, you can do better.
Look out!
My dude, you were just giving me money.
I'll restring my guitar with your intestines!
His voice is mega irritating!
How do you
just
like
his voice? For the lollipop?
Your face gonna be a sweet do-rag!
He made a stage from all the cars in San Romero.
Oh my god! Total waste of a Volvo!
Shit for no reason.
My head's gonna explode.
Get out of my way.
Didn't think that'd be something you would complain about.
You zombie hunting slut.
Kinda?
Probably took him 3 hours to spike his mohawk this morning. Favorite!
Alright. Here we go.
I'm gonna crush your face! I'm loving this shit!
This may not be easy.
Dead cheerleader in the morning. Yeah!
Ooh! Oh.
Torturing small animals? What kind of whack job waterboards Chip and Dale? That makes Guyliner here like the most uncoolest dude ever.
Waterboarding Chip and Dale.
Watch your mouth, dickweed!
Bitch!
What dude pierces his belly button? Seriously. Nice leather vest. I mean, seriously, it's actually kind of nice.
What the fuck?
I'm trying.
Bitch. Crush your face.
It's totally not punk to be so good at gymnastics. Almost there. Be careful, Juliet.
Take this.
I'm stoked.
You what? Think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little.
Oh boy.
Your fate!
Punks are dead, dude. Get real.
Ow! I'm gonna crush your fucking face! Yeah! I think you pissed your pants!
Destroy the speakers!
Oh. Ow.
Your pain is my heart. Your pain is my art.
Ow.
My mohawk is dirty.
Fuck. Speakers.
Keeps dropping more.
I'm loving this shit. Boy, never mind the parts. Here's your death. Your pain is mine.
Ow.
I think you missed your pain.
Smash that speaker stand.
My mohawk, you Bobby looking slut! Ow! I'm gonna crush your fucking face! Yeah. Oh, bitch! I can't wait! Ow! I'm loving this shit! Your pain is my heart!
Fuck that shit up!
I ow!
Mohawk, you dirty slut! Your face gonna be a mess. I'm all about DIY. Eat my mohawk!
Fuck!
Bring it on!
Julia, let's fuck up that speaker.
It's like a bit.
Join me on stage for a death jam.
Hurry.
Ow. I think you've been so bad.
almost there.
Damn it! Ooh, that one actually hurt a little, bitch.
Just a little. Whoa.
Fuck! Eat my mohawk, you Barbie-looking slut! Fuck! Die! Die! Die!
Oh, this sucks.
Yeah! Whoa! Take this!
He's been trying to kill us the entire time! Oh, ow!
And the finish! Fucking giant letter bullshit! You're alive?
You barely. You managed to purify one of the dark purveyors.
Yes.
Look at this.
I can't.
Zed was only the weakest of the dark purveyors.
I can't see all of it.
But the other four are here, rotting the school. By now, they've probably transformed all your fellow students into undead. The school is probably filled with zombies.
Sensei!
Mr. Morikawa.
Juliet and Nick, I have faith you can stop them. All humans must die, as I must now too.
Sensei, no! Don't leave!
Oh, I have this for you, Juliet. Happy birthday, Juliet. You were always my favorite pupil.
Sensei!
Oh, before I die, here, happy birthday. Just... I know this is supposed to be a... The elevator to heaven has shown up. Upgrade for the chainsaw.
Sweet!
Cool!
We'll be starting the stadium in the next episode. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.